I have a boyfriend. His name is Daniel. It's awkward because my ex-boyfriend's name is also Daniel. And I had a tattoo of his name, my ex's name, and I got it covered up. But if I had just waited, I would have saved $200 and a moth that looks like a penis.